Good morning, friends. I am Abhishek Rawal. First of all, I want to introduce myself. I am a B.Tech electrical engineer. The basic question arises in the mind of each and every people that related to the electrical field is that what is the basic difference between the AC current and the DC current? Start from the basic point. There is nothing typical difference between the AC and DC. There is a simple difference between them that they changes their position when they are traveling or they are working in the circuit. That changes their position. Alternating current changes their position, whereas the direct current will be stay on the same position where it will be. But what happens, buddies, when we knew that in a circuit alternating current is flowing, it will also vary with the time. And direct current, there is a manifesto and there is a mind scenario has been made, the direct current will not change its position. But I want to change it, that direct current also changes its position, but not its direction. If in the one circuit, it will take only in one direction. So that's the basic difference. Keep it in mind. Okay, then goodbye. Basically, if you want to get my all the channels and things, then keep subscribing me.